What's up everybody, quick guide how to connect multiple fans into your motherboard. I have two alternatives. First one, using a fan controller. Four pin CPU fan, and this one goes into the CPU fan header. It's very easy. From there you feed off to the other fans. So now I will connect to CPU fan header. Done. And this one is with SATA power connection. Some of them are with Molex, it depends actually. Even USB ports there are for certain models. And here I demonstrate a splitter. This one is with Molex cable. With this method you won't be able to sync your fans. They all will ramp up to 100%. I only use that splitter if I intend to do overclocking or something. Or you can have an analog fan controller, which I have on my system also. It depends. There are so many alternatives. Each one of them have their different price range. This one has a sensor also, Molex connection. It has alarm function also. If one fan stops working, it indicates that. And it's RGB. You can see there are different channels. So there you have it. Very easy how to connect multiple fans into your system.